Nope. Can you imagine playing this style? And having to go all the way back up. Good. 18,000 Meseta, 12,000 Meseta, and 20,000 Meseta. I'm not even keeping track, guys, but I definitely think that's worth it. Okay, so we've done south and east. Back up again. We got D-Rappies, or Dur-Rappies, or Derp-Rappies. Is it worth the snow crown? We'll do it, because they're an unknown. Yay. Got it once. Definitely stronger versions of the Parappies we fought in Phantasy Star Generation 1. Back up. Just gonna save. Never gonna get torn apart by dragons. I think this west one we're looking at here is gonna be the last one we get to. Okay, Kynes leveled up and got a new technique. There's a weird thing about it. All his techniques are combat based, so you can't see them outside of combat. I can only guess which one out of these is new. Gizan. He didn't have Gizan before. It's not really valuable. Like, we don't need it. Because I think... Wait. Yeah. He has Gizan, so what, you know? So... stairs. Third floor. Menswear. Ooh! Dikelmlar. Oh my! This is what kind of menswear we have these days? So definitely break out the snow crown here. Oh, good. Ow. That hurt. That hurt my face. Busted my face. Ah! Missed it. That was bad. Eef. charge a couple of these Trimates up. Making way in the inventory for some more star atomizers. Because healing one at a time just isn't going to cut it anymore. Okay, that frickin' arch dragon killed Jesus and almost killed Ian. Wow. Anyway, so. We need a soul atomizer. No. Or moon atomizer. Good. Brings it back full. Is that all we have? Are those two? Those two left? Alright, well, I'm gonna give Anne a try meet. And Rutger too. Kai is unmarked completely somehow. That was fun. Alright, let's go get our next prize. Wall, I told you. I think we have to go another way. Shade shifters? Oh my. As many days are they as they are in the year, there are hit points for this freaking thing. I have to go up another staircase at some point to get on the other side of that wall so you can get to the west and the north ledges. What have you used? What have you used? Yeah. Ow. Damn it. Oh. Now you cast on us. Missing it. Oh! I was afraid it would one-shot her, to tell you the truth. They hit Eustace a lot harder. Well, then again, now we have the D-wands, so that's why. I'm gonna have Eustace attack with a weak attack, see if we can get rid of it. If so, they will automatically go and just attack the other one. Good. My plan worked perfectly, except for that. Ouch. Oh, wait, wait. Realize we lost a D-wand. I wish that lasted longer. Nice. Level up and new technique for uses. Oh, I don't think he had this reverser before. Thank you. G-Gravito is a pretty new one. It might be that one. Oh, and now we just have one called Water. I might try these spells out just for the hell of it on some of them. Just once. Alright, a little healing around here. The max HP. You don't have enough for that now. Just gonna burn off another Trimate here on Rutger. Alright, let me take a look at this map because... Oh, there's another stairs to the bottom. Okay, let's fall down to the bottom and take that stairs. I did not see this. Here we are. This is probably our way to get to the other two. I believe Anne just leveled up again. Gonna burn through some more Trimates. I believe we have more than these. We have more. Yeah. Three more there. And all those, yeah. Seems silly, right? But I do want to get rid of them. Alright, saving. And up. All the way around. Oh, crap! I might leave this in just for the frickin'... At least I just save, right? This is gonna be hellish. Guarantee we're gonna have to use a Star Atomizer at least once. Good. Oh crap. In! No! Oh, damn it! Holy crap! What'd you frickin' things do to Anne? God damn it! Moon Atomizer. Anne. Ah! Damn. Miss, yay. Blast the hell out of them. Thank you. Attempt to use Snow Crown. Take two. God, it's almost all his hit points. He was full, kind. He was at full, 199, my god. Try fluid, try me. Survived it. That's nice. And Kind's leveled up. At least he got something for all his troubles. Floor. Demons. Fifth floor, try it. Well, after this. No. Okay, saving. Seems to work best when we go over the side. Good. Nay shield. Yay! Nay series shield, best available. Well, that's probably going for Anne. Anne, yeah, not Anna. Mm-hmm. Oh, she can't use it? Oh, damn. Well, Kynes could use it, but then he can't use a napalm shot. And, I don't even have anything else for him to be using. So. I'll so you guys know where it is. Back to the stairs for the last series. Last item. Okay. Round and around we go. Oh my. Okay. Third floor. Don't fall off these guys. It's a pain in the butt. You gotta start all the way over. Dragon of Doubt? How could that be worse, though, than a dragon of hate? If it is worse, I guess we'll find out, won't we? It's going first! I missed my defense! Ooh! Half his hit points right there. Oh, we have our D-Wand on now, so I think he'll be okay. So you can take this thing downtown now. Nice. Doubt has been eliminated. Doubt has left the building. And without a doubt, we're going to use two more Trimates. Ouch. Wow, we have a lot of money. Fourth floor. Okay, we've gone here. Heading to the last one. Okay, some more Trimates all around. Almost. Okay. Heading for the last ledge. Saving. Yay! Tri-fluid, nice. One more fight. Dark sides and sack off. Well, sack off, will ya? I have four enemies. This is gonna be a little tough, isn't it? Got Snow Crown going. Damn it. Oh, and poisoned. Poisoned twice. Oh, I hit him again. Damn. Alright. I'm gonna play hardball. I'm game. For once, I'm gonna finally use one of these antidotes. Haven't used these in forever, but I've been wanting to get rid of them just in case. And now I know why we're holding on to them. Hold on a second, guys. Tickle in my throat. Cured, hooray! Missed! Bogus, and miss, bogus. Stop hitting us. We're still glowing, okay, just checking. Oh, it's taking his technique points? I think it did. I think it took a little bit. Not sure, though. You know what? Seems like a good idea to... Oh, actually, nope. I was gonna give us a star atomizer, but let's get this snow crown going again. Good. Yay! I love when I do it right. Quick attack before it can go. Now it gives us a star atomizer. Good. That's enough out of you. Not enough of your shenanigans. Rucker leveled up. We have to cure Yusus, who also leveled up, by the way. He interrupted our... You know, they all interrupted us. Our goodie getting. Anyway, a try-meet. Goody. Alright, we're done. We're done with this one. We have one more dungeon to go for the Nay items. Technique, yes. Cool! We did it! Alright, thanks for watching, guys. Off screen, I'm gonna buy items, heal up, and get ready for our last dungeon, which is the Ikuto Cemetery. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.